Hey guys, I'm Shohei. Today's video, I'm going to announce one thing, okay? On December 31st, which is a New Year Eve, I'm going to post my last Yu-Gi-Oh! Combo video for 2017, okay? It's going to be at 7 p.m. in Japan time or 4 a.m. in Central America time where I live. If you don't live in neither of places, just please calculate, or you don't have to watch it on time. After New Year came, you can just come to my channel and find the video and watch it whenever you want. All right, and let me talk about this channel a little bit, okay? I started this channel at the very end of April, I have been doing this about almost like 8 months, okay? And at the beginning, I just only had like 10 or 20 subscribers who were just friends of mine or just people I knew, and most of them didn't watch my videos anyway. And right now, check the subscription part, I've reached 300, okay, in 8 months. That's incredible. Thank you guys. It's all thanks to you guys supporting me, okay? Thanks. And then, okay, let's talk about the video I'm going to post on New Year Eve. I picked up the best one and the perfect one to be the last video of 2017 Shohei Kun's Yu-Gi-Oh! Channel. It's going to be mind-blowing, okay? By the way, sorry TCG players, this combo is going to be an OCG exclusive combo, but if you love Yu-Gi-Oh! Then if you watch it, then you will learn something and you will find something very interesting and you will get inspired. So I'm pretty sure you will enjoy watching it. Okay, that's pretty much all, and I'll see you on December 31st, New Year Eve, at 7 p.m. in Japan time or 4 a.m. in Central America time. See you guys. Bye.